My favorite refrigerator magnet says, "Mom, I'll always love you, but I'll never forgive you for washing my face with spit on your hanky." In the New Testament, we read where Jesus takes his spittle and he wipes it upon the eyes of a blind man that he might see. And when he opens his eyes, he sees men as trees walking. And the Lord touches his eyes again and he sees clearly. Frequently in my life, I have not been able to see clearly. I have wished that I could run to the corner drugstore and buy some spiritual murine. Put a few drops in each eye, helping life to become crystal clear. But I read where Paul says that it is the eyes of our heart that need to be enlightened. Oh Lord, open the eyes of our heart that we might have a clear revelation of who you are.